Hi, my name is Peter Valkenburg, and I'm hoping that you can help me to honor a World War I soldier from PEI by finding a photo of him. Who am I looking for? I'm looking for James Cairns. James was born in Kinkora in February 1897. His parents were Thomas Cairns and Mary Jane MacDonald, and he had several siblings. James enlisted in 1916 in Manitoba. At that time, he was living with his brother Edward, who had moved to Cartwright. James was killed in action in France in August 1918 during the Battle of Amiens. We visited his grave in 2017 to pay our respects. While standing there, I wondered what he had looked like. Maybe somebody out there can help us to find a photo which will be displayed at the Wall of Honor at the Borden-Carlton Legion. No soldier buried overseas should be forgotten. Thank you.